know, so raise your hand. Who's first? Whoever's first gets 5 points. I want to give everybody an extra couple points. Okay, ito ang pila, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Dami!
1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright. Hey guys, it's Albert.
Hey, it's John.
And today, August 6th, was my first day to meet John's classes. He teaches 5 entire sections of kids, averaging from 45 to like
46
kids each. It's been a crazy day. Well, for me, it's my first time, but John goes, it's just amazing what he's been doing day to day for the past 2 months. And there are the cats again. There's cats, roosters all over the place. I still have yet to process, you know, seeing, you know, all the things that, you know, there were fights. But at the same time, John's been doing an effective job compared to what he gave me just 10 minutes at the end of the day to teach some plural words, and everyone was just all over the place. So John had it down, his fellow teachers, so they just do an amazing job.
Thank you to Eleanor in San Francisco and Regina and the Young Filipino Professionals Association for their donations to our campaign. I think they each gave $50 each. So thank you very much, and we really, really appreciate it.
Thanks a lot, guys. So until our next update, maraming maraming salamat, and stay tuned.